WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring. In a no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition might use.
If history is any guide, this match will just get more chaotic and brutal as the minutes go by. The superstars feel each other out a bit, weather some storms, and then do everything in their power to get the pinfall or submission.
Pick the leg. Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring.
Looking for the single leg. DDT on the foot.
She bails in a hurry. And back in the ring we go.
What a clothesline.
Ouch. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Oh, Ripley put a stop to that. She's into the ring again, producing a trampling. Places her right in the corner. Boom, right to the midsection. Oh, leg drop across the back of the neck. Rhea Ripley looking for the submission. Look at this power. And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley.
The nightmare has toppled the queen.
An elimination tag team match certainly puts a unique spin on classic tag team style action.
Each member has to be at their best because in the end, you could be out there all...
Sister Abigail! A competitor has been eliminated.
Taking head over heels.
What kind of headspace do you need?
A competitor has been eliminated.
Down face first.
O'Reilly has been eliminated.
Roger Strong.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Nice back kick. Great elevation. Strong turns that around.
Foot to the belly.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
Saw that come. No way. Astounding power.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
There has to be a great sense of accomplishment after coming out on top in a match like this.
Accomplishment, relief. Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's vital. Since there are no rules, anything can be used as a weapon against your opponent.
Anything can be used in an attack when an individual is driven by malice and fueled by rage.
Ah, John Cena! Emphatic victory!
Here is your winner, John!
Former colleague JBL. Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Dolph Ziggler and Bobby Roode and standing in their way of victory, we see The Miz and John Morrison.
And each superstar has to be aware of multiple opponents, has to know this could be a long and grueling battle.
Yeah, but at some point, this match will come down to a one-on-one.
Watch out for Tom.
The Miz has been eliminated.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners, Robert Roode and Dolph Ziggler, Dirty Dogs.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup. Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be only one.
AJ Styles has been eliminated.
Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposite.
Let him set up. This could
pop up. No way.
Yes, sir.
Shawn Michaels has been eliminated.
And Cena.
John Cena has been eliminated.
He's burying elbows to the midsection.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Big win, toppling three competitors here tonight.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker.
What a finale to this intense fatal four-way match. An elimination tag team match presents a different challenge than these teams are probably used to.
Yeah, this calls for a slightly more conservative strategy. Your teammate...
Rollins on the move!
John Cena has been eliminated.
Superstar standing.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important in a match like this.
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors, are given free rein to be as aggressive and ruthless as they desire.
It means someone's leaving in an ambulance. That's what no disqualification means.
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista. And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, the Animal, Batista.
This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes and everything is legal.
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
That's why they call it light work.
Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different?
Xavier Woods has been eliminated. Xavier Woods has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
And a no disqualification match isn't there for it.
More than a lot of people realize, it's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Ah, oh, drop kick to the spine.
Absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Oof. Lands the haymaker. Where's the setting up, Michael? Here it comes!
Ooh. The head of the table cinches it in.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Oh, the power, the strength. My setting them up for the beats of the Baron.
Nowhere to go.
Submission there.
Dominic with a reversal.
Bang! What are we gonna see here?
The Measure of Oz!
Byron, come on, get with it. He's trying again.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here is your winner, Dominic Mysterio!
the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.